The Prime Minister has given an outstanding budget in a very difficult situation that the country and the world is going through. It could not have been better. It has very clear focus, very clear agenda, and very, very sensitive to the challenges that industry and common people are facing. It's an outstanding budget. I think it is just what this country needed.